the communities of Nunavut, the biggest territory in Canada and the Sioux. 28 communities inside Nunavut, you see. Iqaluit's the capital, that's the Lenape.
I am called Arctic Big. This is where the bowhead whale famous RV is staying. The Great Lake is run by a river at both ends. And the Kimateyak region is in Valor's Inlet. Cambridge Bay is a good place with lots of fish. Chesterfield Inlet knows how to grant any wish. Clyde River, located at the east coast touching the Arctic Ocean. Coral Harbor's a flat island located in front of the mainland. Joa Haven, that's my name, you can see. Gleed Fjord, that's enough about me. Iqaluit had the Inuit building igloos required. Iqaluit with the capital is freezing. Brr! Kimmeroot is shaped just like a heel. Visit Canada, give with your protective winter clothes for real.
Let's look at the communities of Nunavut, the biggest territory in Canada and the Sioux. 28 communities inside Nunavut, you see. Iqaluit's the capital, that's a living me.
Kagarook is a place with a lot of bullhead whales. Kugutuk is a community I do hail. Nanisivik, that's the name I go by. Najwa's a nesting place for seagulls I can't lie. Pinyurtung is the place of the bull caribou. Pond Inlet is a community talking to you. Kiktokjuak is a really big island. Rickin Inlet is a place that is grand. Resolute is known to be the place where no dawn. Sango Rock is located here where I am from. Sanarajak is one that is along the coast. Talayoak is located where I am most cold. You mean Matak, that's the name I unfold. I am the last community, my name is real cold. Nunavut is a name I go by. Iqaluit is the capital from the indigenous Inuit tribe.
At the communities of Nunavut, the biggest territory in Canada and the Sioux. 28 communities inside Nunavut, you see. Iqaluit's the capital, that's the living me.